Years ago, I heard the saying, know yourself, and it took me 30 years to understand what that means. Know yourself is not Patrick, the artist, musician, father, whatever we think defines who we are. Know yourself is what you are fundamentally. You're a spiritual being, however you define that. Your pure awareness, consciousness, having a human experiencing, feeling like we're in a body and we're separate from everything, but what we are is the consciousness, the life force that animates the body. That's what we are. You can experience that directly. There's probably 100 paths. The direct approach by Rupert Spira is one of the best that I know, but find a path that you can have that experience right now. If you know that you are consciousness, you know, you experience, you feel that you're pure awareness, pure consciousness. And that energy of what you are is animating this body. Everything on the planet is energy. This hand is pure energy. Your body is pure energy.